Why did you like The Godfather? What moved you with The Godfather? Well, the whole, you know.
Just, you know, like most dudes, we all want to be gangsters. Okay. You know? No, I don't know. I guess it's first of all, so much good acting in it.
It's great acting.
It's amazing acting. It's so well written.
Mm, okay.
You know?
That's a black, be a gangster. That's a black
look,
guy
look at
film.
Me. I'm dressed in black every day.
What is that? Like, is that is it a man thing? Like, does it make you feel powerful?
What,
I always wondered
to be
that.
A gangster?
Yeah. Like,
no,
is it,
I don't really want to be a gangster.
But no,
obviously.
A gangster.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I know.
Like Michael.
Them eyes. Them eyes, man. I'm like, don't look Donnie straight in the eye. You might pull your panties off. Don't look him in the eye. Whatever you do. I know, I'm inappropriate.
Oh, you're so
I'm sorry.
Funny.